Abby.
Hi, I'm Abby. This is my room. And this is my brother, Rudy.
A dinosaur?
What are you talking about, Rudy? You pretending to be a dinosaur?
No, I'm just drawing one.
I'm coming! I've got something really exciting today.
What could it be? Count with me.
One,
two, three.
Crayons?
Whoa!
I can draw even more pictures with all these crayons.
It's like a rainbow in a box.
Guess what, you two? Today, you get to be graphic designers.
Aw, I don't want to be a graphic designer. I just want to draw.
What does a graphic designer do, Basket?
Draw.
Ooh, I want to be a graphic designer.
Sure. Just grab onto my handles, and we'll go on a designing adventure.
Hi-yo, out go!
Whoa!
Look at all these drawings!
Graphic designers did all of them. They tell people about things by using pictures.
Oh, like these movie posters and signs.
Oh, look! Is that a board game? And a cereal box.
Yep. And your job, graphic designers, is to draw the front cereal box. The cereal company owner will be here soon to see your design.
Ooh, I can do it. I know how.
Maybe we should plan what we're going to do.
Ta-da! My blankie.
To put on a cereal box?
Yeah, why not? Everybody loves Blanky.
Yeah, but what do we want people to know when they see our box?
You mean like there's cereal inside?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. If they see this, they might think it's a box of blankets.
Yeah, you're probably right.
If we want them to know there's cereal inside.
Aha! Uh-huh. We should put a picture of cereal on the box. Oh, this is a good bowl, Abby. I'm the cereal.
Look, Basket!
Wow! Great start, graphic designers. What else do you want people to know about the cereal?
That it's healthy.
But how do we draw that?
I know. I think we should add a tree and a sun to the box to show that cereal can help you grow big and strong. Like the sun, the tree grow big and strong.
I'm thinking a dinosaur.
Rudy, how does a dinosaur show that the cereal is healthy?
Because he's wearing running shoes and running is healthy.
But I really like my drawing.
I really like mine.
You two better decide fast. The cereal company owner is on her way.
But how do we choose the right one?
This is too hard.
Give up.
Wait!
You can't give up.
I won't give up if you don't give up.
I guess a lot of cereals do have funny characters on the box.
But a lot have pictures of nature and stuff, too.
I wish we could just put both drawings on the box. Aha!
Uh-huh.
Hello, I'm Miss Bran, owner of the cereal company. What have you got to show me?
Introducing this. We wanted to show the cereal is fun and healthy.
And also that it's cereal.
Marvelous, I love it. I'll start putting your design on boxes right away.
Thanks.
You did it, graphic designers. You didn't give up. You designed and drew a cereal box.
We make a great team.
Secret handshake. Up high, down low. Yay, we did it. Way to go.
Time to go home. I've got to go, but this is for you. Bye.
Here's a job for you. Pretend to be a graphic designer and design and draw your own cereal box.
See you next time.
Bye.